Well, and this is Joe HD Gaming here. We're on Project Cars, me and Andy doing some what we're doing. Prototypes racing
Yeah,
on Zelda.
prototype.
Prototype racing. Prototype.
I got
We're doing
first
second
there.
round.
5 laps.
1v1. Binocle fight. 1v1, binocle fight, Andrew.
Who do you think you are? Who are you?
Bunny Pickering!
Am I famous?
Me,
You're
yeah, do
famous,
not,
am I?
do you know who I am?
Hello, I'm Ben Lucas.
Pickering.
I should have called it old Sorry,
one, shouldn't I?
fucking
But I might have
Pickering.
offended some people.
What a ginger.
Yeah. Don't give a shit, man.
I don't look like a ginger.
Oh my god, yeah, but if you drive it like a ginger, you drive it like me, I'm actually good. I'm better than you.
It sounds funny though, doesn't it?
Yeah, but, come on.
Fucking
I'm better than you and I drive it better than you, then yeah, drive it like a
all right.
ginger. Basically, you can't drive like me.
Drive like a ginger. Drive like a ginger and
Come on, do you drive like a ginger
there's
then?
no saying to that.
Bet you
I do.
can't.
I'm checking my brakes and everything.
Yeah.
Brake like you do. My tire pressure and that.
Tire pressure needs to go up, Andrew. It needs to be like to 1, 2,000.
That's what she said.
I know. Put in your
What a fucking Pickering. Alter my
that's
final drive. Make it faster. Pulse acceleration.
cheating.
Ooh.
What? What do you want?
What,
Want some?
alter your final drive? Probably drive a pile of shit now.
I ain't even got my camera going, Andrew. I forgot, yeah.
Couldn't you?
No.
I
Hey,
got
well.
mine going.
I can't, you know. I forgot all about it, didn't I? Right, I'll set it up after this race. I forgot all about the camera.
Yeah, we can go to winter settings and a week on in there, ain't you?
Yeah.
Why
Got
do you
the
want to do
fucking
it?
stream.
Why do you want to have a camera phone? Nobody wants to look at our fucking ugly face. No.
No, you have it on. You have it on the steering wheel, so they can see you using the steering wheel.
Rich Townsend. Try this out and get wound up anyway.
The race director
What's
has
that
given you a
smoke
warning
in the
for cutting the
week,
track, so you've got to start respecting track limits. Keep it between the white lines.
Fucking hell, Joe, shut the fuck up.
Deafen me.
Ah.
I'm not going to be deaf now.
Joe.
Oh, what?
Better not come fight then, you dickhead.
You know what, someone fucking give me the you run, you bastard.
Run your Pickering.
Run your fucking Pickering and run your gun.
Do you want some of your bullet? Yeah?
I think they are, somebody famous. What's that?
You don't need to think I'm famous, like I'm famous. Fucking Ronnie Pickering.
All the fucking famous that you are, Sean, is the fucking dickhead, that's it. Famous fucking Sean with the fucking dickhead. That's what I am, you ginger bastard.
I'm like talking in a bloody goldfish bowl.
I know. That's because how big his fucking mouth is, because he sucks stick all the time.
Ooh.
had these prototypes, I wasn't quite an issue.
Yeah. Right. Still a prototype, it's not the finished product, is it?
No. Like this game. This game's a prototype.
I know it is. Yeah, Andrew, I don't know whether to buy one of their play suit things or not. Or get the gear shifter. You'd rather buy one of them play suits, wouldn't you? What you've got?
I've got a bad back, so I need to just sit on this donkey.
Oh, you fucking thing. Why did it spin out then? No reason at all. I'm going.
Mining,
it's like spinning out a bit then. I can't go around.
Final drive?
Yeah.
Yeah. I thought the best thing you can do on it is lower your final drive.
See if I can still beat you then. I might still beat you. See, when I'm coming out to freaking corners and I'm accelerating, Andrew, it spins out. Yeah. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I've even put a full downforce in.
Try end.
Oh, we only put a full downforce in, what's it supposed to do?
Well, it's supposed to acceleration, yeah.
Yeah, but it should help your grip better, shouldn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah. You don't really need it doesn't slow your acceleration down from me at all. What the fuck, you know? Might just I braked and then I spun out a bit, so I like cut corner, you know. This car's not doing very good for me unless it's a service.
Oh, I got then.
The fuck? He's doing it again. I can't do no, he's just spinning out this car. I'm not even doing nothing wrong. I've got servers. Something's wrong with servers.
I like mine. It's been alright when I was on the other one with other people. So you came on, it was alright.
Well, it's not on my internet because I want to be able to go on, what do you call it?
The battery of mine yesterday, I kept getting disconnected.
If there was something wrong with mine, then I wouldn't have been able to get on division. Would I? And you?
Yeah, have I got dedicated service?
No. Okay. I don't think so. I don't know. I think so, yeah. But it's not going on my internet. This game's not good enough to have dedicated service.
No, you know what I mean? All racing games should have dedicated servers now.
Know what I mean? If they think that this game's really, really good, right? Then really good racing games can afford dedicated servers.
I know, we could have changed it to dedicated servers. We could have said, well, how we've made this money, we'll implement dedicated servers.
That's probably a tool to make to it online.
Didn't.
That could solve everything. For you now, couldn't it?
If you're using peer-to-peer, like you think you have bad connection because you're running off mine, basically. Yeah. So you think, so basically you didn't tell your service. You could have noise on your internet and you don't realise.
Yeah, but I wouldn't have good connection on the, what do you call it, would I? On the division. Would I?
Depends,
doesn't it? It depends, it doesn't depend.
It depends. I'm gonna make it no faster than that.
Well, how fast?
1:30.
I can't get no better than that.
Green off roading?
Yeah. I couldn't bother to boot.
1:30 I got.
Then my car keeps spinning out.
1:31.
My car keeps spinning out for some reason. I don't know what's wrong with mine.
Well, it shows me perfect now with mine spinning out.
Oh, that'd be good.
Well, it's not rolling start either.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
I'm going to put...
See what? Going to first gear, let's see.
Green.
So you definitely have a head start on me. If I can't rev, you can rev it. You know what I mean?
No.
So you can go when it's bang on green, I can't. No turning. There you go, see? There's so much wrong with the servers, Angel. Your car I can't handle. 20 times better than mine for some reason.
Well, that must have moved your final drive down a lot.
No. I didn't put it right down to bottom.
It's not automatically service because you're running off mine. Off my internet. It's automatically my internet.
It's like a spin out on this corner that you're coming up to now. That part, yeah, I can't go around that part, me. It spins out now. I know, it nearly spun out then. I held it all.
Nearly just for me, but you just gotta control it. What, which when you're in, are you in bumper cam or?
Oh, that's probably why, isn't it?
Yeah.
Forgot that, huh?
You're not in bumper cam, are you? Try in bumper cam and drive it. 20 times better. You're gonna spin out in Uber because it's shit. Can't win cockpit view on this game. The driving style's totally different.
Yeah.
Especially with these cars, you can't win cockpit view or all like that with these cars.
Why?
This is spin out. For some reason, the cars handle totally different to what they should do. Should handle exactly the same as it does from bumper view.
Yeah,
from future view, the car should handle the same as
it does. It's weird. It's handling better now. Yeah. It's doing it again, isn't it?
So I don't understand why it handles different when it shunts. It's really the same car you're driving, but it handles different.
Let's see when I go around this side.
I've gone round it alright.
So did I. I went round it perfect this time. And you
know, the views on this game are shit.
I can't understand why it can make it handle worse though.
No less warmed up anyway.
No one will probably watch it anyway, because they'll all be on Division.
How the fuck you watch it on that other one? I had 9 people watch me yesterday, last night. I don't know if it might have been the same, but just kept playing like and subscribe. Get more curb with these cars, it's a lot wider.
The gap to the leader is 7 seconds. Good job.
I've had a good job. I can't understand that. It's like, way, I'm 7 seconds behind you. That's a good job, lad. That's good. How's that good? That's what person said. You're 7 seconds behind the leader, good job. What?
What is it? A mistake, that.
Is it a bad?
Well, GT Sport isn't delayed for next year.
If it is, then it's knackered. There's going to be no more Gran Turismo.
There is, right, isn't there?
Because everyone will want to go on Assetto Corsa. Everyone will get Assetto Corsa, and we'll have to do something special for Gran Turismo to get people off Assetto Corsa. You know what I mean?
You're already getting that anyway, so you don't matter.
What, Assetto Corsa or yeah. Gran Turismo?
I said Ferrari's on that anyway, so...
On what?
Assetto Corsa.
And?
And there's mobility scooters.
Yeah, are you sure that's actually on the full game?
Yeah, I want to raise mobility scooters.
How do you know that's on the actual game?
No.
That might have been a mod.
That should be in, but it looks funny.
You're not going to be able to have it if it's a mod.
No.
That's one bad thing about consoles though. You can't actually mod it. You can't do that type of mod. But if you can do that type of mod where you can have a car, then they'd make mods where you can get loads of money and on other games and stuff, wouldn't they? Not if they want a PC. So just take advantage of it, wouldn't they?
Your pace is steady, but you'll need to push harder to catch the pack.
See what makes Alpha, we call it a prototype is next.
Oh, this is brilliant, this ends on 10 seconds behind you. Brilliant, no. That's because I lost the lead at the beginning because I was in a different camp to what you were.
I know. I told you, it makes a lot of difference. People say, oh, you're not realistic doing that one.
I don't understand this. Until it's like, oh, the. Was it. Thingy? Oh, the gap between you and the leader is 10 seconds. You're doing a great job. Try and close the gap between you. I got a crawly foot then.
I think it comes out with some perverted signs and all on this game.
Like what?
He's on your tail. I want the hell. What did that be? You're like,
oh,
I don't think so. Why is it Bloody Gear Weekly?
That's our second warning for cutting the track.
Speed up before he starts ramming you. What?
You know what, they don't sell that, do they?
I know he doesn't. He could do. Oh, 17 seconds. At least you're on podium anyway.
I know, I'm not last. I'm second.
No, I know. Second. I'll see what car's next. Aston Martin D. You got Aston Martin DBR12.
I've got the Aston Martin pack, so that's probably what it is. Probably have.
It's a lot better when you change your final drive a bit.
What are you doing after this then, Andrew?
You should know what I'm doing after this.
Dunno. Hitman or Division.
Yeah.
Which one?
I ain't been on this one for a bit.
Which one?
I think I've been on
Division.
I've been on this
Division
one.
Or Hitman?
The Division. The Division.
Oh, I need to wait, Andrew. I need to set my camera up. I just remembered.
You need to stop your stream though, didn't you?
No, because I can go into the settings and stuff while I'm streaming.
Alright.
I know. But I didn't. I can do better stuff than you can, Andrew. You can't do that.
I'll put a track on, we haven't been on for ages. Willow Springs, have we?
I don't think I've ever been on it.
Yeah,
I've never been on it, man. I've never been on it. When I've been on it loads of times.
If stock cars were at the same speed, one does 120 mile an hour, another one does 150. Well, same speed, we could have raced them against each other, but they don't.
So she said.
I know, she says a lot of stuff.
Too much of a lot of stuff as well. Andrew. It's your phone.
I don't even know if James is on tonight. Well, do you know what? PlayStation Messenger.
Yeah.
App don't work.
Why?
Don't work with Android N. I don't know, it don't work.
Oh, don't work with Android N.
Android N.
Oh.
No, not you.
Ha ha.
I don't need it anyway. Shit.
No, because I just don't message anybody, that's why. Because you have
yeah.
no friends.
You got no fame. You got no fame.
No fame. Hey, what I have got. Listen, I've got this. Listen.
You got no fans. You got no. You got no fans. You got no.
I don't got no friends. No.
John, so I'll give it you.
Johnny Pickering.
You got no friends.
You got no friends. What cars are you on about?
No thought of it, Andrew. No, I've nearly thought of it. What is saying now? So she said. I just remembered to put it on. No, I just remembered to put it on. What so she said? In other words, taking a piss. No, having a piss. Every storm. You don't get it. No problem. No, do you know who I am? Do you know who I am? I am. Why do you want some? You got no face. You got no fans. Yeah, you're Ronnie Pickering, man.
Anyway,
it's,
Sean,
it's not it's not that funny. It could have been funnier, but you didn't make it as funny, so that's why I went laughing. It didn't sound as funny. I thought you were gonna make it into something
it
funny, but you didn't.
It
I found it. I don't find it that funny. It doesn't seem that funny. The ginger.
Anyway, to start.
Yeah, but you're only picking a ring.
I don't pick my ring.
Yeah. Well, why are you called pick a ring then?
I didn't lose in my hand.
That's probably why you already have lost your hand then.
I'll be good. Yes, I haven't lost my hand.
What are you asking me?
You think I got a fat ass?
Ooh.
I can fit in my chair. I can fit in my chair.
It's a wonder because your hand's probably eating it. Your ass is probably
it's
eating
like when anybody tells you, when there's no way to sit down, Sean. Should we get thumb up your ass and sit on the elbow? There we go. Make one
hey, you will do that all the time because you're Ronnie Pickering.
I know I do. Ronnie Pickering. This is who I am. Oh. Are you ready, Sean? Oh. I'm starting it. Hey, calm
so
down,
she said.
Started.
So she said.
Did she really?
Yeah. Fight Joe, world class. What is it? World class finish. You need Joe. World class
oh,
finish.
Yeah, you... I really.
World class finish. You look funny as all that.
Looks like a bloody whale.
Who knows?
What's this?
I was gonna say, if Sean looks like a fucking whale, then they just need to have fucking ginger hair on top of it, you know, right? But like, don't call it fucking whale, call it ginger.
It's like a deformed whale.
Ah, then call it ginger.
It does a bit, doesn't it?
Yeah. Whale.
It does, I know.
Finding Nemo, a new Finding Nemo. Deformed whale. Yeah.
We probably have to because it's something different to everyone else.
Yeah.
Oh, that's on that panel. Fucking hell. It's ridiculous, isn't it? Do you have your brake duct open or closed?
That's what she said.
I forgot, no, brake duct.
If you want your tyres to be warm, you have it closed. That's how you're supposed to do it.
So why is it open then?
Because, I don't know. Just so you can alter it yourself.
So if you put it to the middle...
Well, yeah, it's like a sheet of shovel, this thing.
So if you put it more to the middle, it'd be better then?
That's what she liked in the middle.
You've got to be shit like a shit off the sugar. And you're.
No, it is.
Look how fast. No, look at it. Just look at him. Look at that.
Look at that.
For some reason, my tyres are getting warmer when I'm already out of the pit. When I'm come out of the pit, it says they're 87.
Oh. No, mine's 81 already. Maybe because of temperature, it plays where we are.
Why is it? How fucking hot where you are?
We're only in
Texas.
We're only in Texas.
Oh. Texas?
Yeah, it's not that one, there isn't.
Driving around a deformed whale.
Yeah.
Well, I didn't know there were fucking whales in East Texas or the
Texas.
Yeah, it looks like a deformed whale.
It's probably one that's... It's probably a redneck whale, isn't it?
Bunch of rednecks! Come on now!
Can you remember this on Gran Turismo, though?
Yeah.
See, on Gran Turismo, the cars didn't bloody bounce up and down like they do on here.
No.
On this track. Why are they bouncing up and down? They shouldn't bounce. Yeah, but the tyres shouldn't. I mean, the car should not bloody bounce up and down, should it?
Not really, no. Like,
this track. No, the tarmac on here is smooth as out in real life. Andrew, no. Did you know?
Yeah.
In fact, I'm sure they relay it every 3 years. Like, they put new down every 3 years, Andrew. I'm sure it is. Same in, I don't know if they do that always, but they do it here, and Mazda. Yeah. And they do it on Mazda Raceway as well. Relay it every 3 years. You know what I mean, so...
Hello, welcome to my stream, JoeXD Gaming. Like and subscribe if you like the content.
If you don't like it, then fuck off.
Not your stream, Joe.
I don't think so care.
You can fuck off.
I can't do them anywhere.
You can?
No?
You can because Joe put it on over there. Kids calling off all the time, and that's proper type 1.
Mine's all right, mine.
It's like the car didn't move around it. Oh, but then they can use the straight one and spawn again. Not good, not
good. I just come off then because I went too fast.
There's too much, there's a lot of freaking pull with force feedback on here, isn't it? What do you mean? Probably because the... What do you call them? Banking time.
105.
Must be 8, 10 feet. Oh shit. 111. In the front back. Yeah. And Joe.
What?
I'm better than you. Because I drive like a ginger.
Oh, yeah.
Fucking Apex again.
Oh, look at that.
Fucking Apex spun me out just then. I would have done a rate time or not.
Oh, come on.
I'm sure Apex is out not bad. On here. But have you seen how much? Have you seen how much the bloody Apex has stick up? No, seriously, have you seen it?
No.
Seriously?
You're fast again.
Well, I don't think the Apex is on here. I like that.
No monitor anyway, mate. I don't know how fast it is. I bet we're using controllers. Oh, look, there's a shitty controller again. Grab him out like a goldfish. No one uses initiative control.
Yeah,
can't you tell me? The people using in second. They're using a controller, as usual. Buy project cars, don't you know the about you the steering wheel. You're gonna have fancy giving a controller. How's about room steering wheel? Might as well about that, that'll be off track.
I know, I already said that.
So they can go to full lock in a matter of seconds. There's a round corner faster. It's about a kind of full lock. So I can't, it looks like it. Look, little wheels with lobby and on service and controller on service separate. Donations on this channel, like the others. We want no donations.
I only want a couple of million.
Why do they make, why do they do like that? That's for donations. I don't want to be a donation.
Oh, fuck you. I don't know.
If they wanted money, why don't they go to a bloody bank and get some? And got a bloody bank card or something. Use a bloody thing. And you're asking, you know, you're not asking for money donations.
Because they want money. For stream.
Why do they want money for?
They want money for playing games, basically. Sitting on their
house. They want money so they can go to fucking whorehouse.
And because they probably can't. And they can't get a job. Probably.
2 seconds, nearly 3 seconds off.
You see him in first, Angelo?
No.
What the fuck? He's wobbling all over the place.
I know he is. Oh, he's the controller. He's off now.
Yeah, I know.
Look at that. If I did that with my steering wheel, I'd be straight off.
I know.
I don't know why they change it, me, make it so easy for people to use controllers on this game.
I don't know. Look at mine. Look at mine in your time there.
Yeah.
Oh. That's
cool. Funny.
Not at all.
Is that a thousandth of a second in it?
Oh,
wait for it, we're starting any second. I'll call the green. Good luck, mate. Which is my final drive, it should be
that fast, is it? Pull
it. Thanks, John. Thanks, John, for taking him out.
What? No, I am.
When you pick him in.
Yeah, I'm getting up to fight then.
Come off now. Look how strong he's on it.
Getting up to fight.
Bare knuckle sandwich.
Yeah, you can have a bare knuckle sandwich.
Too fast again. My final drive. I'm going faster acceleration. We can go out to honest faster to the controller. Climbing as fast as they can. Mm-hmm.
That's fucking pathetic. Why can't I go around there? Not pathetic. I can't. Do you know the last corner? I couldn't go straight around it for some reason. Andrew. It won't let me go straight around it. It's like the car weren't gripping. My car just lost grip. Wow, it's like doing it again. I'm going the same speed round the corners. I can't understand that. Wow. Stupid, yeah. Right? I'm going the same speed as I was. Right?
I don't know.
I can't go around corners now properly.
That's what people are always in first place anyway, not that.
It's like my car's just lost grip. It's like my car's just lost grip altogether. Completely. Got no grip.
That's why you're left anyway, just from left side.
I'm fucking. I'm 12 seconds grip. No, I can't even. Oh, it's working now. I can't understand why it's slower than grip. I'm 12 seconds behind that person now. Or behind you.
Come
on, Andrew.
Okay,
my headset's dying anyway.
Just won't go down.
And my headset's dying. So I might make this my last race because I'm not gonna be able to use my headset. And I'm not using a wire headset. So.
Why?
Because I can't be asked to use the wire headset. I'm fucking trying.
No,
I remember when you were going on about football, John. I remember. Yeah, he scored against me and got the ball, he's not passing.
You
said
that?
Joe?
Yeah. No, I don't.
Yeah, you do. When you're online with your mate, you're like, oh, he's not passing the ball, he's being greedy. He's not even doing no, he's always losing the team. See, there you go. You try having a go on here. Well, you already have, you can't do shit.
You're making a
if you're good at driving, right, Joe, you should be able to drive on here. Shouldn't you, Andrew, really? That's what I mean. This is, like, ridiculous compared to real driving. I know it's like driving a bloody car.
My tyres are 114, 116. Look at my tyres.
Oh, am I not 125 at front?
125 at front?
127, man.
114, mine.
127.
Looking at 116, me, are you?
Well, I want fucking hell. Clipping like not yet, then.
It's only because he clipped your tyres. It's not mad that car, I like that.
What are you supposed to do? You can't go slow, can you?
No.
I don't know. Did you close your brake then?
I don't know. I think I did. I think I put them in middle.
You cut your tyres in.
Oh no. Well, actually, you'll still be able to hear me, but you'll be able to hear the telly and all, Andrew, because of the camera.
I mean, it depends how far you turn your TV down a bit, you're not going to be able to hear it then.
I'll not be able to hear you. Even.
You will?
Can't if I turn the telly down.
Still can hear us.
Can't because bloody cars are louder than what you are.
How many seconds to turn cars down?
This is last car, this one, anyway, isn't it?
Yeah, what
are we doing now?
We're racing and that's it. It's,
Okay, oh.
How's the e-tron? How old is it on a small track, anyway?
Try India. Do what you call it, India one Ransach, India.
Oh, which what do you call it one?
Grand, yeah, small one.
How many laps? Eight.
Just seven. Seven. That's that.
Right then, start it. Synchronizing.
My rear brakes for 238 degrees angle. My rear brakes angle.
Almost 209, are you?
238. A lot cooler than I know.
Swimming circles.
So that's what you do to like for them to heat up better. You put your
Yeah.
brake duct down. Well, you put it to
Yeah.
close. So if I put it to the middle, that's actually not bad then.
How quick your tires are.
Yeah, but on a one, what, even if, even here? What about here?
Oh.
It's in bloody England. It's not warm here, is it? Not like it is
No.
in bloody
Final
Texas.
drive, lowest it can be anyway on this. On this one.
Is it?
Yeah.
No. Unless you turn the gears down naturally, right? Let's see what this is like. I've turned the gears right down,
Oh,
completely,
balls.
Andrew.
Again.
Not completely right, but turn them down, Andrew. So I don't know whether the gears are like proper acceleratable. You can't really see.
Should be the gear fastest car, doesn't it?
But I just thought, what do you mean? I was trying it out.
Actually, the car is going to be the same gear for one. I beat Andrew. I should change the gear set.
No, I have actually changed my gears, like literally every individual one.
Wow.
What's your time at the bottom or wherever it is?
Look at that. end up fighting. I'm casting hell, I don't know. I'm probably faster than that. I'm going to take a second, that's why I didn't know. I didn't know how fast it was. Oh shit, come off. Time to ride. Jesus. I'm back in time again. Yeah, I'm nearly 40 seconds to get down there. Can't get no faster than that. I'm 3 seconds behind me. Oh, 1 second odd behind me. Can't get no faster. How long is that going up? Using a controller, it's like a goldfish. Moves in third place, this stage. I would say.
Andrew.
Well,
no. Oh, you can hear me?
Yeah.
You can hear me through the camera, then?
I know you can't,
yeah. Oh, I can hear you.
You can't beat me time, could you?
No.
Get ready for the start. Good luck. I'll call the green. I will call the green.
Watch how fast they explode. Go on, Andrew.
Maybe that's stupid because I ain't rolling stars, because you have an advantage. Oh, I've got something going in the off-road. That's really in third place, I can't drive.
Look at that acceleration.
You ain't got anybody going in the off-road, have you?
Fair.
They didn't run me off-road, I mean, so was in second place. Look, and again, oh, quite a penalty because he ran me off-road. Actually, thinks he's to win. Quite nice when he's gone off.
Stopping you from winning.
Very good first lap. Keep
it up, let's control this. This car's freaking mental for this track.
Right. Good pictures. That's why rolling starts when we were all done. If you had a look at winning to first place, in second, in first place, in second. He just rammed you off.
A little bit, he tried to. Oh. What the hell? The car just spun out. I can't understand that.
Oh, the car just.
Yeah.
I skidded around the corner and got corner penalty.
I can't understand why I skidded. I'm going around the bloody corner.
Time is half. I don't know if I've put my tyres on it, that's why I'm driving like it is. Oh, watch out your tyres. Oh yeah, I've cut one of my tyres, that's why. The front left's red.
My rear left's red.
Well, that's why you're spinning out, I've cut your tyre. Okay. I can scroll it down somehow. I've gone back to him now.
I front left the movie. Maybe a left. Cool.
You need to stay green or you know, don't handle right.
Okay, let's try and stabilize these left.